Is it useful to take a positive view of setbacks, misfortunes, and mistakes?
It is critical to take a positive view of setbacks, misfortunes, and mistakes, but those things aren't really mistakes or misfortunes or setbacks. They're just resistance. And every experience in life, everything you do has that resistance against it, whether it's childbirth or a butterfly coming out of the chrysalis or something you're trying to create and you're struggling with it. Anything you do, you're trying to, an athlete, trying to go faster, you work hard, you have resistance. Those things are not setbacks, they're muscle builders in a sense. Emotional, spiritual, physical muscle builders. When you view it as a setback, then I think it's a negative way to look at things. So those things are important.